Hello all the people, it's Effectuality here. We are back on the Nimbus Craft. What do we call the server again? I'm so used to saying Natural Magic. What I want to say is Modsauce. Modsauce, we're back on the mod. See, this is really hard for me. Take two. Hello everybody, we are back on the... Take three. Hello all the people and welcome back to the Nimbus Craft Modsauce server. We are back on the server. I guess that's kind of what I'm trying to say here. Look, not much has happened since the last time I recorded, because actually this is just straight after the last time I recorded. I haven't even stopped playing to look at any videos or anything. It is just going straight on to the next one. excuse me. So what I've got here though is I have done some stuff here, and we've got these fluid tanks, and these fluid tanks hold oil, and I have a whole bunch of oil. I would say a bucket load of oil, but I have, what is it, 31 bucket loads of oil right now. These things are ridiculously cheap to make, by the way. They are, I think I have the crafting recipe around here somewhere, that one. So really cheap to make. Normally when you're making tanks, tanks take, oh, well, that one's just glass. Oh, well, that's handy. I kind of should have known about that one, because that's even easier. Here I've been using all of the iron. Okay, look, we have some more tanks. Fantastic. And there is a whole bunch of oil below us just down there, and I don't even know what we're going to be using the oil for, but I was like, wow, man, oil, sweet ass, we've got to take that. So there's a little bit of oil there. There is also below us some lava, which was kind of the whole point of going down there, so that we could get the smeltery up and running. So we're going to head back down there now. There is also a skeleton down there. He's kind of creeping me out a little bit, because right now I've got one very crappy piece of armor, and that is it. And I've got myself a stone sword, so I reckon the stone sword, though, we can take him. We can definitely take him. Let's just break this. You can hear the lava. This is just down here. Okay. Ooh, this place is big. Okay, and we're pretty safe. There doesn't really seem to be anything around. You can see the oil dripping down from below us there. Below us, above us. Anyway, we want to take this. We're going to plump a tank down and just start filling it up, because why not? Okay, now the other thing is, can these be picked up and still retain their stuff? Nope! Nope, that was a gigantic waste of time. So we are just going to transfer all of this over to there. And then what are we going to do next? I'm really keen on trying to find this cactus. I think that's really going to be the aim for this episode, is find some cactus and get ourselves our very first gun. So why am I... That is terrifying. Why am I even doing the smeltery? Just because it's a handy thing for people to have, you know? Like, everybody jumps on, they make some tinker's tools, they want to have the advantage of that sort of stuff. Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton, you're back. Okay, let's fight it out, man. Ready to rumble. Can we just get him into the... Nope, doesn't matter. So these tanks, by the way, seem like they can be automated. If we have a look inside here, see how it's got buckets and stuff and things going on, and redstone mode and configurations. So definitely something that we probably will be using, I know definitely probably, using in the future to do the things. If there are things to do, I'm sure there will be things to do. Anyway, those are nice and full. We want to grab the iron while we're down here, because right now we need iron for guns and bullets and other such exciting things. So we'll just grab all of that, keeping an eye out for things that want to kill us. I really do miss the whole vein miner mod that we had in the last pack. You could just hold down shift and mine out the entire vein of whatever it was that you were looking for. So let's grab these, and what? That must be cube. Sorry, I was just looking up on this top right map. See how I've got lots of maps? Isn't that so handy? No, not really. I don't know why. I will try and figure it out later. Anyway, we're gonna come on all the way up here. We're gonna chuck some iron ore into the smeltery. It'll be the first ever thing was smelted. Oh, and we still need to make an ingoty casty bit too, so that's something that will need to be a thing. But wow, struggle town. Okay, let's chuck those in there like that, and our lava, where'd they go? There. 1, 2. Oh, they do offer a little bit of light. I wondered about that. It didn't look like they did down below there. So let's put some lava into this. I forget how many this can hold. 4,000. Okay. Hey, you want to pick a fight? Nah, I don't think you're going anywhere. Okay, so we've got our giant slimes. That's not what I was after, but we'll kill it and we'll take the slimes and we'll... Oh, wow, it's a thing now. Apparently everything is after us. Whoa. And I needed a swim. Whoa. What just got me? Ah, the spider. Yeah, things are still trying to kill me. Here I am, just trying to go for a swim and enjoy myself, and you are going in the hole. Okay, what's going on? Where are we? You there, with your glowstone armor, fancy man. I hope that sounds loud for you guys as it is for me, because I can barely hear myself over all this with the headphones going, ooh, look, I got some armor! Look at me with my disco pants on. Woohoo! What am I doing now? Okay, so we've smelted up the things, have we? Is it... Yep, it's in there, so now we need to make an ingot cast. And in order to make an ingot cast, we need some gold. Let's chuck that in there, and we'll also chuck the iron ore in there, because why not? Oh yeah, this doesn't need to be here anymore. Keeping my ugly lava just hanging about. We'll put that in there and come back to it later. And in the meantime, have we got the gold smelted up? It's getting there. I don't entirely know what the aim of the game is here with this whole... Hey! No! Get in the hole! Can we hit the spider without hitting the cube? Yes we can, because we're pro at this game! Oh, oh, where is he? Where is he? Die! Oh, I'm glad he didn't set me on fire then, because he really could have. Anyway, we have gold. So, what do we need to do? We need to get ourselves an iron ingot. We need to stick that ingot in there. Why is it the little... It's not normally that way around. And we need to make sure that the gold's at the... Oh, hi! Bye. We got 4 ingots out of that. I could have sworn we only had 2. Okay, look, that's not an issue. What is an issue is... Oh, wow. Yeah, are we getting double? Is that normally how this works? Is this like a double machine straight away? What happens if I smelt an ingot? Nah. Okay, who cares? Look, the iron... What were we using the iron for? Alright, so we're going to use the iron to make the things with the guns and stuff. And so now we need to go find cactus. Oh, look, that's a brewery guy. Come back here. I want some beer. Mead. 60% chance of tipsy. Off a single mead? Oh, look, cactus! This is what we came for! I'm so glad that was an easy find, because we honestly could have been running around for hours. Is there a way that doesn't involve swimming really slowly? Nah, this is gonna be the fastest way across. Okay, what was I saying? So yeah, dude makes mead, that's great, because I'm a big fan of mead. Ah, we should grab some sugar cubes, because they're handy too. We can just plant them by the river down over beyonder. Oh, whoa, what's that? Whoa! Oh, it's a tiny cactus. I'm getting beaten up by a tiny cactus. Oh yeah, there are reptiles in this mod too, and I don't know if they'd like me or not. I know there's... Oh god, this sounds terrible. Does this one... Oh, he's a Komodo. I don't think he likes me. Whoa, 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 whoa. He sounds like... Alright, he's dying. Oh. Hello, tortoise. Do you give me anything? Nope. Now I regret killing you because it was all for naught. Okay, I... don't think that he's actually... Whoa! Hey! I know he just jumped at me, I saw it. And is that a... No. Did he drop anything? He dropped beef. Do I really want to eat... Komodo? Yeah, of course I do. It's food, man. Food is food. Okay, so this is what we came here for. Let's grab ourselves some cactus. I guess if we're smart about it, we can make a little cactus farm. And then we don't have to sort of come all the way back here the next time. I'm almost curious to look around, see if we can find like a desert temple or something. So we've got an ocean, we've got some sand. Lots of sand, quicksand. Gonna take it quick. Wow, I almost said the wrong thing. I almost said we're going to take a quick dump, but what I'm really trying to say is we're going to take a quick dive into the water and just find our way up these hills. Minecraft hills can be so frustrating sometimes. Oh, come on, let me up the hill. Escape, escape, escape. I should be using my shovel. Right, we're out. Okay, so we've made it back from our little trip to go get some cactus. We now have that cactus, which is fantastic. We can chuck it in the furnace just over here and make ourselves cactus green. Now I have to remember to keep one of those aside, which is fine because three is all I need anyway. I think we might sleep too because there's a lot of mobs around and I'm still not ready for them. I'm not heavily armored, so we're just gonna run on up. But yeah, as I say, so we have got the cactus green that we need. We've definitely got enough iron, I think. Yeah, we've definitely got enough iron. There's so much of it in the smeltery right now, it's awesome. So we've got that. We've got the cactus green. I think, what else do we need? We need sand and clay, which is abundant. So that's not an issue. We are going to have ourselves a gun. Like, really soon. I'm excited. This is definitely going to be a thing. Okay, so... might as well plant these here while I think about it. Ooh, 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 where are you? Where are you? You must be underneath us. Anyway... let's go plant our cactus. And that was a bad place to put it. Let's try that again. Let's go plant a cactus. That can go there. You are not supposed to be part of the video. You, on the other hand, might drop something good. So, by all means, bring it on. Did he drop anything at all? No. What are we doing now? We are making the guns! We are making the guns! Alrighty peeps, we are back and we have all the things that we need to make our M16. So, sorry about the weather, by the way. Can't do much to change that right now. So we want to go ahead and click on that, we've got our M16 down there. Click on that to give us our magazine, and then that one there I think is also necessary. And then we just right click on this. Aha! 100 bullets. Okay. Good thing it's night time, because we need to find something to kill, man. This is definitely going to be a thing. So, where is, because I know that I'm going to need some more gunpowder. So where is a creeper? I think I can see one up over in this direction. So we can actually aim down the barrel, and when we get clever about this, we'll be able to get ourselves a scope as well. Ooh, ooh. Hey, it gives you little traces, so you can see where you hit. And neither of those are on the neither of those are on the creeper. Where did he go? Oh, that's really annoying. Okay. There is a creeper over in this direction. We shall see if we can hit him instead. Did we? Nope. Still missed him. Okay, accuracy may not be the best thing in the world. We are getting shot at by a skeleton though, so there he is! We gotta hit that time. Ah, yeah. Nice. That is pretty awesome. Oop, there's our creature friend. Wow, there's a lot of lead on this gun. Alright. That was pretty cool. Did we get a gunpowder or anything out of him? Nothing. Nothing. Okay, what's it like? Ah, no! Ah! Get me out of here! This quicksand, man, is gonna be the death of me. You wait. Very soon, at some point, I will die and I will be blaming the quicksand. Okay, so let's get our M16 back. And let's just head on over to here. And I saw a skeleton up here. Okay, we're gonna try shooting from the hip. Well, that's pretty effective. Aiming is definitely a thing, though. Oh, look, there's a creeper down there. At our mercy. Two shots, and he's gone. And I think I just heard some nice gunpowder. Nice. Dude, you're gonna mess with the guy with the gun? Oh, oh. So yeah, they really are just obviously two different types of magazines. Just different sizes. And I am hoping that these fade, because they're kind of really annoying. Yeah, look, they're gone. But are they gone for good? Yeah, it appears to be. Okay, so they do disappear after a little while, or after a certain amount of shots. I'm not sure which one. But that's really cool, really happy with this. And then I've also got to show you, oh, just put some boots on. I've also got to show you, I made myself a Gold Desert Eagle. That is so cool. So we need to get ourselves a bit more ammo for that. How many ammos, or how many, what's the thing that I, the gunpowder? The gunpowder. I need two, and I've got one? I had one before. Huh. Okay, we need to find another creeper. I'm beginning to wonder if you get much drops out of these. I wonder if you can enchant them. Enchanted guns would be so cool. Anyway, we're gonna have a hunt around, see if we can find ourselves a creeper, because I can see them on the map, but I think they're inside caves. Parkour! Yeah, there must be. Okay, so there is a cave down here, and I am feeling a whole lot more confident than the last time I ended up down here when I had no armor on and was just absolutely at the mercy of these guys. Okay, let's see if we can aim down the barrel and... Oh, missed. Oh, guys, gonna explode! That's not what we wanted! Minecraft noob. Okay, are there any more down here? Yes. Okay, let's just kill this guy here. This glowstone stuff is pretty strong, by the way. And I know that that's that creeper down there. Okay, so anyway, there's still zombies, so they're still stuck when it comes to water. Let's just get a torch down and... Oh, yeah! It's got some decent kick on it too, like it really takes them down. But look, we got what we came for, we got some gunpowder, let's just go finish these guys here off with a sword. Definitely need a better sword too. Whoa, whoa, don't charge at me, man. Come on. Can I get a bit of critical hits with a jump? Not really. Oh, yes, 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 I got one. Heh. Take that, dude. The old jump shot. None of them dropped any... Nope, none of them dropped any armor. Okay, so... Now we have to fight the current ourselves, and we're only marginally better than zombies at that, to be fair. And jump! C-Cube's been building this whole thing already, he's got a platform going and everything. This is basically all him. I built that. He's done the rest of it. It's pretty amazing the stuff that he gets done and the space of time that he gets it done. Okay, some food. And then Cube has actually already been our test victim for the golden... What's it called? Golden Desert Eagle. I knew that. Anyway, we've got ourselves a magazine. We're going to load it. He volunteered himself last time. I'm sure he will volunteer himself again for the sake of the video. So I'm going to come on down here and... We'll ask. Might as well ask. I mean, I don't often ask before I kill him. So, I mean, he deserves a little bit of courtesy sometimes. He might want to get out from where he is. Hey, hey. Hey, nobody calls me stupid and gets away with it, man. Headshot! Oh, that is brilliant. Oh, that was really cool. This is my new favorite gun so far. Oh, look at that. That was a one-shot kill, man. So cool. Can we kill something else? Is there anything else down here? I see slimes on my radar, but I don't know if they're anywhere near me. I don't think they are. They're somewhere in here, I think. Let's see if we can find them. Definitely down this way somewhere. Oh, look at that! We found them. Oh, they're only little ones. It's not exactly a challenge, is it? Oh, oh, we got a zombie. Okay, we got a zombie, and... Missed. Missed. Got him. Huh. It seems like it does a lot more damage to players. Yeah. Definitely a lot more damage to players, because I mean that did 17 damage I think to Cube with all his armor on, and then it just did 9 to a zombie with no armor on, so that's weird, that balance, because you would think it would just be based off of like an armor rating. But I'm still stoked. We got our guns. That was basically like the whole thing that we wanted to do, man, was just get some guns going, because that's just the start of this mod. The next part of the mod is we're going to be getting ourselves maybe some weapons, or at least some parts of... what am I saying, weapons? What do I mean? I mean vehicles. We're going to see if we can get some parts of vehicles, because that just seems like a really cool thing to do. I'm really looking forward to having tanks and stuff. But I think probably the next episode, we'll just work on getting some tinker's tools, upgrading those a little bit. Ooh, lapis. We're going to need that for stuff later on. And it's the first lot of it that I've actually found. Don't throw away the gunpowder. Need that. Got to blow things up, man. Also, I might just, for the fun of it, get us a, maybe like a spaz, a shotgun, and maybe, have I got any, no, I gotta do that to get up. So yeah, get ourselves a shotgun, have a bit of a go at that at some close range with some mobs, that might be pretty devastating, and probably a rocket launcher, because come on man, who doesn't want a rocket launcher, seriously, blow things up. Plus, I happen to know from a little bit of testing on creative that once we've got these weapons, we can start fitting them to our mech, when we get a mech, and that is definitely something that we're going to be doing, because the mechs are amazing. The Zero mech that is like the end game mech is just insane and looks super cool, so I can't wait for that. But anyway guys, that is probably enough for this episode. Thank you very much again for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.